Today, I'm going to tell you about winter. What kinds of things do you think of when I say winter? Snowman? Icicles? I'll tell you what I think of. Cold. Winter is the coldest season of the year in most of the United States. The shortest day of the year is on December 21st. It marks the beginning of winter. Winter also includes the months of January and February. It can get very cold in the winter in most of the United States. We can tell just how cold it is by using a tool called a thermometer. A thermometer measures temperature, which is a number we use to talk about how hot or cold it is. When it is hot outside, the liquid in the thermometer rises toward the top. And when it's cold outside, the liquid in the thermometer stays down near the bottom. Another way that you can tell it's wintertime is by the way people are dressed. What are the people in this picture wearing that helps them stay warm in the winter? Winter clothing is made to protect you from the cold and to keep your body nice and warm while you spend time outside. Hats, mittens, and scarves help you stay warm in the winter. It's usually cold during the winter in New York City, where I'm from. Sometimes it even gets cold enough to snow. I wish it could snow every day, but the temperature must fall below freezing, below 32 degrees Fahrenheit, in order for it to snow. If the air between the clouds and the ground is below the freezing point, then instead of rain, snowflakes will probably fall. Some years, New York City gets heavy snowstorms, known as blizzards, that bring city traffic to a halt and force the schools to close. What is it like during the winter where you live? Does it ever snow? When it snows, everyone works together to clear the snow. People use snow shovels to shovel snow off walkways so that others do not slip and get hurt. In many places where it snows, snowplows get to work clearing the streets. The big plow on the front of the truck scrapes the snow and ice from the streets. These trucks also carry salt or other chemicals, which they spread on the roads as they pass. The salt and chemicals melt the remaining ice and keep new ice from forming, which makes the roads safer for people to drive their cars. I always cheer up when it starts to snow because I love to play in the snow. I like to build snowmen and have snowball fights with my friends. Another way to have fun in the snow is to go sledding. After a big snow, all you need is a nice steep hill, warm clothes, and something to ride on to go sledding. After playing or working outside in the winter, it's always nice to come back inside to get warm again. Some homes have fireplaces where people light logs on fire to help warm the house. I love reading a good book by the warm fire or listening to Little Cozy Nook. Thanks for listening, by the way. In places where it stays really cold in the winter, people also use gas furnaces and electric heaters to help keep the air inside their homes nice and warm. Of course, having a few extra blankets on the bed is always a good idea on those frigid winter nights. Winter is also a time when some people from different religions celebrate holidays, such as Christmas, a Christian holiday, Hanukkah, a Jewish holiday, and Kwanzaa, an African holiday. To celebrate these and other holidays in wintertime, sometimes people string colorful lights around their homes and neighborhoods. You should see New York during the holiday season. All of the lights make it a magical place. Another important winter holiday falls on December 31st, which is the last day of the year. This day is called New Year's Eve. January 1st, the day after December 31st, marks the beginning of a new year. January 1st is called New Year's Day. On New Year's Day, many people make resolutions or lists of things they would like to do better in the new year. As we bid farewell to winter, let's be thankful for the cozy moments, the snowy adventures, and the warmth of friends and family. I hope you enjoy our journey into the frosty wonderland of winter. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Until our next adventure, stay warm, stay curious, and have a cozy snowy day. Bye, friends.